Good morning Britain hit with some planes over Manhattan's interview. Good morning Britain has been slapped with more than to some planes to THE regulator over ITS recent interview with Manhattan's. THE former health secretary had that to host Scattergar Ravey, Richard Madeley and Susanna Rayton THE TV show in January. And of some has not revealed that it received to 3 complaints about THE episode. THE broadcasting that confirmed to Yahoo that THE complaints related to THE segment with THEMP. During THE interview, Gar Ravey confronted Hansots cover his appearance on IMA Celebrity. Kropka. Get me out of here, saying he didn't seem to get the problem had been so angry over it. THE TV star, whose husband Derek Draper spent over a year in hospital battling COVID amid THE pandemic. Said, THE problem is that because you were a health secretary, because at that time, it wouldn't visit Derek in hospital. He wouldn't see his kids. Thousands of others wouldn't go and see THE problem they loved for various reasons because they were following THE guidelines and you have to understand it was all very muddled at that point for us out here in THE world. It gives THE impression that you still don't get what they are across. You still don't get the problem are upset. Cudzysłów. As I added, you made THE decision to go in at a time before you danced to an inquiry and at a time when people still felt very rough. Cudzysłów. Hansot Skal Sobistus sit THE 320 funtów, 000 hairnet for his appearance on THE show, 3% of you he donated to THE St. Nicholas Hospice in Suffolk and THE British Dyslexia Association. He said he didn't go into THE jungle primarily for THE money, explaining how it did to try to show how I am. Rate asked whether Hansots had the signs on hosting GMB, but he replied, no, I'm not going to be applying for your job. You do it too well. Cudzysłów.